हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल कॉम्पिटिटिव आउटलुक। टुडे आई विल बी शोइंग हाउ यू कैन इंस्टॉल मेरा वेतन ऐप ऑन योर मोबाइल एंड नो द स्टेटस ऑफ योर सैलरी एवरी मंथ। नॉट ओनली द सैलरी बट यू कैन आल्सो चेक योर इनकम टैक्स डिडक्शन, योर जीपी फंड डिडक्शन, एनपीएस डिडक्शन एंड सो ऑन। But before we proceed, let me request you to subscribe my YouTube channel for videos like this in future, which can be helpful to all of us to know the status of our salary, etc. So, in order to install Mera Vetan app to know the status of your salary, you need to enter JK Paisis in your search engine. As the screen will display you JK Paisis salary slip etc, click on JK Paisis. As I will click on it, I have clicked, it will show you the screen like this. On this come at the bottom where you will see procedure to install Mera Vetan app. Click on that. I have clicked on it. The procedure is installing. We will see what is how we can install Mera Vetan app, where we have to give it the permission etc, so that it can be installed easily. Let me tell you one more thing. You cannot find this Mera Vetan app in Play Store. You need to enter JK Paisis in your site to know to install the app. So you can see on my screen the procedure to install Mera Vetan app ya mobile app is downloaded in my mobile. I will zoom it a bit. At the bottom you can see in bold letter, download Paisis mobile app Mera Vetan. So when you install it, you will have to open that APK with your Google Drive. You will have to click on Google Drive, select it, then open with package installer, select it. After package installer, AP app release APK will be installed, as you can see on the screen. Your screen will display you that for your security, your phone is not allowed to install unknown apps from this source. You will have to go to settings, click on the setting, and in setting allow the apps to be installed from drive, turn it on. As you can see on the screen, click on turn it on. After that, the unknown apps installed from Google Drive will be turned on. When it turns on, the screen will display you Mera Vetan app. Do you want to install this application? It does not require any special access. Click install, and after that the application will be installed on your cell phone. You can see that the app is installed on mobile. Then you will have to select one of the two options, done or open. You will select as per your suitability. If you want to open the app, then select open, or you can just click on done. After opening, the app will be displayed on your mobile like this. Mera Vetan JK Employee Salary Tracker, Government of UT J&K. After installing the app, You will have to enter three your details in three columns. First is enter CPIS ID, enter your CPIS ID, then date of birth, and after that one of the two, either GPF or your NPS number, then tap continue. You can, if you won't be having your CPIS ID, you can confirm it from your DDO. Date of birth can also be confirmed from your office. NPS employee should enter NPS, will view both GP and NPS subscription. Okay, when you enter these three details, Mera Vetan app will be opened on your cell phone. Like this, it will show you salary for the financial year, account detail, GPF account number, pay scale, income tax, and all the detail of your salary will be displayed on your screen. You can also see salary details, you can know your GPF statement, NPS statement, income tax statement, SLI subscription, etc. As you can see on my screen, if you want to know GPF statement, you will have to click on GP, know your GPF statement, and the screen will be displayed like this. And if you want to know your NPS statement, that too will be displayed. Income tax statement can also be seen with your treasury, voucher number, date, etc., and amount. But I mean, everything can be seen on this app. Month, pay name, gross salary, amount, treasury, voucher number, etc. SLI subscription can be also seen. Let me tell you, you have to use the option fetch data to fetch the details, updated details from JK Paysys application. You know, every month your salary gets withdrawn and that is updated month after month. So you can use the button fetch details so that your detail can be fetched on your mobile app. Salary detail allowance is shown in this Mera app, mobile app, Mera Vetan mobile app, or as per the information updated by your concerned DDO in JK Paysys application. So if you find any up or down in your salary, you can contact to the concerned DDO. Hope this information will be very useful to you. Now, after completion of this lecture about how we can install Mera Vetan app on our mobile app, on our mobile cell phone, let me install the Mera Vetan app on the mobile so that it will be a bit more easier to you to do this. You will have to go to your JK Paysys site. There you have to click download Paysys mobile app Mera Vetan at the bottom. I clicked on that. Use your Google Drive to open that. I am clicking on Google Drive. I clicked. You will be shown two options, just once or set always open. It will be as per your wish. I will open it just once. You will have to select your email ID. I have selected package installer. Click on it. Do you want to install this application? I am installing. Yes, I did. Click on install. app is installed, you can select one of the two options, either done or open. I will be opening this app. Yeah, you can see on the screen the app is open now, and I will have to enter the detail here. I will be entering detail. First of all, I will have to enter CPIS ID. I am entering CPIS ID. Now enter the date of birth. Let me select the date of birth. After selecting date of birth, you will have to enter your GPF or NPS number. I will enter NPS number. I will be entering GPF number. I enter all the three details. Now continue. Please wait while your data is loading. Yes, you can see the details are visible on your screen. Salary for the financial year 2020-2021. You can see name, account number, GPF account number, pay scale, income tax, total saving, total net salary. In addition, you can also see pay in pay band, CA, HRA, total 2.5 day, PA basic pay, DA, MA, DA 7th pay commission, TA level up to 8, total allowances. In addition to this, the three dots placed vertically on the right side, at the top right side of your screen, you can click on them and see your salary details. You can also know your GPF statement, NPS statement, know your income tax, know your SLI subscription. You can fetch the data every month to get updates about your salary. As I am fetching the detail here, data is already fetched as it shows. So I hope this short clip will be very important to you to know the detail of your salary every month. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you once again.